y'all ready, kids?
Aye, aye, Captain!
I can't hear you!
Aye, aye, Captain!
Oh! Who lives in a pineapple under the sea?
SpongeBob SquarePants!
Absorbent and yellow and porous is he?
SpongeBob SquarePants!
If nautical nonsense be something you wish,
SpongeBob SquarePants!
Checkers, the king of non-contact sports.
So, do you want to trade shiny objects for a golden spatula? That's quality craftsmanship, that is. Come again.
Sand Mountain, where sea creatures go to enjoy an afternoon of falling down.
Squidward, am I glad you're here. I need to borrow your toothbrush again.
What? You've used it before?
Oh yeah, lots of times. I figured if you didn't know, you wouldn't mind.
Fine. What do I care? I'm a wreck anyways. I try and get some exercise to relax from all this robot mess, and now everything is ruined.
Because of a toothbrush?
No, it's those blasted robots! They've taken over the ski slopes! How can I ski with those ugly things beating everyone up? Listen, SpongeBob, you've gotta help me! I'm gonna lose my marbles if I don't get some relaxation!
I found if you keep your marbles in a bag, they don't get lost as often. In fact, I've got mine right here. It's embroidered with this lovely...
Forget the marbles! I've got a better idea. If you get rid of the robots at the bottom of every slope for me, I'll give you one of those golden spatulas.
Well, I don't know. It's hard to beat the extreme fun of marbles.
Okay, okay. I'll give you one for each slope you clear.
Now that's a deal! Just my size! Take that! Cha-ching! Kerblooey! I feel like a new sponge! Hi, Gary!
Okay. Well, there must be a way up there. Messing with Texas. Another pine for Patrick.
Gone down this hill 100 times, usually rolling. Darn kids think it's funny to push me, but if you can beat my time down the hill, I'll give you a golden spatula.
Fresh like a spring breeze. I love opening presents. Patrick will be glad to have this back. You've just met the Sponginator. I feel like a new sponge.
You pass with flying colors!
Take that! Just my size! Like a spring breeze.
I fly like the wind and float like a sea bee. If you can beat my time down the hill, I'll give you a golden spatula.
I feel like a new sponge. I love opening presents. Like a spring breeze. I feel like a new sponge. $998, $999, $1,000. Ready or not?
I fly like the wind and
like a spring breeze. Go SpongeBob! Go SpongeBob! Go SpongeBob!
I fly.
Like a spring breeze. I feel like a new sponge. Just met the Sponginator. Like a spring breeze. It shines.
Congratulations, SpongeBob! You beat my best time! Here's a spatula!
I feel like a new sponge.
I'm the fastest there is. My time down this slope is unbeatable. I'll give you a golden spatula if you can beat my time.
Love opening presents. Pushing a simple button is the most satisfying. Push, 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 push. It shines!
I'm the fastest there is.
As long as these pants are square and this sponge is Bob, I will not let Bikini Bottom down.
I'm the fastest there is.
Hey, you! Patrick needs to do laundry. Another find for Patrick!
Congratulations, SpongeBob. You beat my best time. Here's a spatula.
love opening presents. Just met the Sponginator. Boy, Patrick will be glad to have this back.
My most favorite friend in the whole world. I found another golden spatula for you.
Oh, boy! Can I have it?
Sure, if you fall down to the bottom of this pit.
Isn't there a safer way?
It's always safety with you people. I suppose you could bungee down.
Now I can go get my equipment and ski in peace.
Actually, I think that Patrick borrowed your equipment.
What? Who said he could do that?
I did. I figured if you didn't know, you wouldn't mind. Again.
Wouldn't mind? Of course I mind! It's only the most expensive skiing equipment you can buy! And what does Patrick want with that stuff anyway? He doesn't even know how to ski.
I want the worm now!